Yo, what is going on, everybody? It is your boy Dean Hype coming back to you guys with a brand new video, and hope you guys are having a great day so far. In today's video, what you guys are going to be seeing is we're going to be covering a weapon that in my opinion is probably the most overpowered LMG inside of Black Ops 4, and it is going to be a weapon that if you put the operator mod on it, it almost makes this weapon impossible to counter gun it or just to outgun somebody using this weapon. Now, the weapon is going to be the Hades, but it's going to be with the crossbar operator mod. Now, if you guys have used this gun before, you guys know the crossbar makes this thing into almost like a little mini gun that you guys can just run around and use. I'm gonna show you guys a class setup. This is my class setup. I use rapid fire with hyper mags, and then I do have the operator mod on it. You do not need a sight. If you want to use a sight, that's all up to you guys. And then I use scavenger, dexterity, and dead silence as my preferred perks. And then for gear, you guys can use whatever you want, whether it be ComSec device, stem shot, acoustic sensor, whatever you please. You guys can go and just choose whatever you want. But right here with crossbar, exactly what it is an ADS that is replaced with a focused, basically, it's just going to make the gun too overpowered. Now, if you guys want to try out the setup, feel free. It's all up to you guys. But I do recommend you guys give it a try and just see how you do. And I guarantee you guys are going to get some really, really good gameplay, and you guys are going to have a lot of fun using this class setup. So, like I said, if you guys want to give it a try, feel free. I hope you guys do going to enjoy the gameplay that I do have for you guys. I got a good bit of gameplay for you guys. One game where I was on a good little bit of a streak on Jungle Flooded. You heard me straight. Jungle Flooded. I had a good streak. But anyways, if you guys enjoyed, drop a like. If you guys are brand new around here, do not forget to subscribe. Make sure you guys hit that little notification bell so you guys can be notified every single time I do post. If you guys want to rep the Hype Nation merch, link to my merch store is down in the description. But without further ado, guys, it's been your boy Dina Hype. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Have a great rest of your day and enjoy the gameplay. Peace.